How to play Valorant on Chromebook. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. First, you want to open up any web browser and here search for github.com. Then click on Open Sources and now click on Topics. Now scroll down and here on All Featured Topics, you want to scroll down and find Google. So until you find it, simply click on Load More and then scroll. And now once you have found Google, you want to click on that option. Now over here, you will find a link to google.com. So you simply want to click on that link. Once you click on it, Google is going to open up in another web page. Now here you want to search for Valorant. Then press enter and now click on the very first website that you can see. Once you click on it, from here you can very easily play Valorant on your Chromebook. And that's it for this video. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.